Good day, I am Pastor Ruben Rasaili from Nepal, and today I am going to create an update on what is God doing in Nepal through your prayer and generosity. As you know, our church was destroyed in 2015 because of earthquake, and after 2 years of prayer and with limited resources, our congregation has started in faith to build a new church. God is using GoFundMe and people like you to stand in the gap with us to provide the $30,000 budget needed to complete the project. I cannot imagine where we would be if it wasn't for your prayer and generosity. God has already provided $6,020 through you, and I wanted to show you what the fund are doing. Behind me, you can see that the old building has been cleared and the foundation has been laid for our new church. Soon, we will begin erecting the new church, but the balance of the fund are still needed. Will you seek God's direction on whom you know, those who have heart to help us in this project? Please forward them the link of our GoFundMe, and also share it in your Facebook or in church if God led somebody to help us, because we need 475 families to contribute $50 one-time gift. If we get this support, we will reach our goal. Will you help me to do this? I need your help and prayers, and as well as support. Please help me. Thank you all those who pray and share about our project in your church and pray for us.